The spirit of a priest lifts his eyes.
I watch the gate. Who goes there? I watch the gate. I watch the one who must be watched. I watch the one who should. You must leave. The gate is locked forever. The lock is broken. The...
From stone to dust. From stone to dust. The lever part of the lock mechanism seems to be missing. The Great Forge is black with a soot of ancient... From stone to dust, from stone to dust. The lever part of the lock mechanism seems to be missing. A presence accosts you. You cannot see it, yet know it is there. You hear its whispers.
I watch the gate. Who goes there? I watch the gate. Who goes there? You must leave. The one who must be... No. You must leave. Kill it if you can. But...
A lizard on all fours lies chained in the pit. The raw power you sense within her...
Do you know who you are, Godwoken? I am you, but greater. I am Godwoken, born to be divine. I will grant my powers to the Godwo...
Deep inside you, the word power wakens your god's desire, for power is what it wants. Desire rises to...
These are chains of pure source. Not even the divine, the gods rest his tortured soul, could break them. Set me free. Show me the goodness of your heart, Godwoken, and I will share my... Come.
The chains snake out towards you. They encircle you in a cold embrace.
I know who you are. I know what you want. And I do not care.
The pain as the source is torn from you is both agonizing and sublime. And then...
Now, you... You see? Then I shall teach your final lesson.
one who should be. I'll watch the gate no more.
Godwoken, this tree is beyond. Oh, Godwoken, I was.
Should have saved it before starting. I would have finished them all. Just be this guy. Okay. Okay. I think we did pretty good here. Evasion. That cursed poison is pretty badass. not as good as mine.
Unreleased to your fallen servants. Slaughter. What happened to them?
The spirit of a man in priestly robes drift.
Merciful Seven, smile.
He notices your
sorcerer. This island is not.
The spirit utters a sigh.
This island was one of our number, a doctor. It was powerful, but the doctor who found her was determined. A demon possessed him. So I am well versed in such things. Our world.
He casts another rueful look.
No more. The statues guard the vaults where we kept those we did not use. The statues guard the path.
A spectral mass lies before you. Disparate glimpses of pain and horror drift. A limb is rent. A robed woman crawls. A sage old dwarf holds his own.
The master is on the isle with no name. We should.
back heal after that. Okay.
spirit of a Black Ring Defiler swings her. She turns and shouts to unseen
Go, find the druid. We need to find out what he knows.
She turns back and cleaves her sword.
How can you bear it?
The spirit cocks his head and covers his ears, hoping to
The ancestor tree. The screams came to me on the wind, though I am not sure the devil's breath that perturbs the... A druid. There are too few of us. Elf kind? Well, yes. I have kept my ears to the ground, ghostly they may be. I can't say where its entrance lays. The whispers that speak of the archive are all but drowned by my ancestor's grief.
I've spotted something.
I've spotted something.
So much knowledge, so much history. I could get lost in these tomes.
for you, I think.
The spirit urgently passes a hand across the spines.
No, no, it isn't you, my brother. Help me find. This is no time for pranks, my friend. And yet, I.
Her hands fan furiously across the tomes like a pianist.
You must be feverish. I would not be surprised if sick. Now be silent.
She hushes you with an index finger held to you.
I've spotted something.
The transparent artifact glimmers of its own accord, as if conducting light from another world, another plane of living. As your hand nears it, it shivers and speaks. Your head perks. You know these words. This is the language of demons. Few have heard it spoken aloud.
Connected as one. The past and...
It's a crystal blade, seemingly separated from its hilt. You feel magic flowing through it, but it's vague and undirect. The object repeats the words it previously spoke. It has nothing more to offer.
Under lock and key. I can feel my source powers draining at the merest touch. Tenebrium is truly a material of the void. Another pyramid. How very useful.
I remember there's a couple of scrolls or something in these shelves, but nothing major.
A moment passes, then you feel it. Clarity.
You speak my name. You know my torture. Please, don't. I can be free. My soul. Naivety. Stupidity. Call it what you want. I wish to put the source within me to good use. And demonology seemed as good a use. I meant to summon an imp or two. Instead, I ended up hosting a damned archdemon. The roaring in my head. The craving for living flesh. Urges. Good gods, the urges to kill. And then, away. On an arch, they fell. I watched my own hands slaughter them. I tried to resist, but that was my last living memory. The demon may be gone, but its disease still infects my roots. But I've suffered. The Isle has suffered, but you can end it. You awakened me from nightmare with a single utterance. My name. How amazing that a name... Remember this lesson when you leave Blood Moon Island. The demon blackens another land. Speak its name, however. And you expose it. You weaken it. You'll know him. Destroy it, and you free Mili to the Hall of Echoes. Destroy it. Now come closer. I'll say the demon's name.
The spirit's voice is a harsh whisper.
Adramalik.
All right, this is a good time to stop.